it's Ethnicgreenliving here, and I want to give you an update on my IC challenge. My intention was to go today, Saturday, December the 17th, to the post office to check it, to be sure that I didn't have any last minute entries. And unfortunately, we have ice outside, and so I am not going to take my five children out there in the ice as much as I wanted to go check it so bad. Like, well, maybe I'm not going to do that. It's not safe. And so I am going to have to postpone this challenge. And so what I plan on doing is postpone it until Monday, provided I can go to the post office. Or maybe I'll just say Tuesday, just in case the weather hasn't cleared. But I'm doing that because I know there are some people who may have sent an IC card that I don't know about, that maybe I didn't see your Instagram post, a video response, or have not received it in the mail. And I feel like if you took the time to make something for me and you took the time to pay to mail it out, I want to take the time to receive it and to acknowledge it with a video response. That's the least that I can do. With that being said, I want to go ahead and let you know whose ICs I have received, and or I have received a video response or saw your post on Instagram concerning this IC challenge, one. And two, I want to let you know the prize update. So, on this paper here, and for those of you who are just new to this, my IC challenge is simply, or was simply, for you to take a 3x5 index card, and it was for you to decorate it. I didn't care how you decorated it, I just wanted you to decorate it. And I wanted you to try to stay within the parameters of pink, gold, aqua, and green, because those are my favorite colors, and that's what color my craft room is. So it's really interesting to see how you guys interpreted that and what you created. And so I want to do a little flip through of that. And this is who I have received ICs from. Relax and Scrap, Gigi Scrapping, Beauty and Brains, Nola Harris, Becoming Fab, Crafty Christie, Karen Brake, Kathy Beans, Trevea, Tell 'em Thank You, Heather C. Crafts, Tanya Bella, Marie Housey, Sassy Crafty Taz, 101 King, Lala Creations 12, Star Girl Annie, Agape for Gigi, Kristana, and Hannah. Now, for Kristana and Agape and Lala, I have not received your entries as of today, but I did see your video response. And Star Girl Annie, I saw your IG, your Instagram post. So that's how I got this list of 19. So I'm showing you this list, and I'm saying it to say, if you have made a video response and if you have sent me your IC, please comment below so that I can see your video, or I can be sure to look out for you and your IC, okay? So I have 19 entries so far. All right, here is one from Relax and Scrap. Here is one from Gigi Scrapping. Here is one from Beauty and Brains. Here is one from Nola Harris. Here is one from Becoming Fab. Here is one from Crafty Christie. Here is one from Karen Brake. Here is one from Crafty Breen. Here is one from Trevea. Here is one from Tell Him Thank You. And with that being said, these were in the pile. They were in because I have sent out thank you cards to all of you already. So you should have a thank you card. Either you should have already received it, or it should be on its way. These are the ones that came after I had already sent them. This one is from Heather C. Crafts. This one is from Tana Bella. This one is from Marie Halsey. This one is from Sassy Crafty Taz 101 King. And this one is from Hannah. These are all so beautiful. And again, it was just so interesting to see how you guys interpreted the colors that I gave you. Now, some of them were different sizes, and so I'll just get a box to accommodate them both. And if you give me just a second, I'll show you the update to the prize. All right, so you guys know I just had a baby, so I was nursing my newborn while I recorded that part, but I've got her down, and I'm back because I just want to share with you the update or the option to my prize package. So the winner can have $25, or the winner can choose to have this package. So you can have an A or B. And so if your name is picked, you can just say, I want to have the money, or you can say, I want to have the items. So these are just some things, mostly all new, that I have been gifted, and it just didn't quite fit my style, and I figured I would pass it on to someone who would love it and could use it. So this is all from Graphic 45. It comes with this, and as you can see, this is a really generous amount, and you can see the regular price on it is $40. There is this pack here that goes along with it, and again, each pack has quite a few papers. Here is another, again, Graphic 45, and the last one, which is this one right here, Graphic 45. Okay. Some rhinestones. This binder bling. These file folders. You get three in this pack. Some of these orange tassels. One stamp, two stamps, some bling pieces, an owl, another piece, keychain. So you guys have kind of got a variety of goodies here, from charm pieces, bling pieces, paper, a few embellishments, dream. So it's kind of like a rainbow black and white theme. We got this birdcage, we've got this piece. And lastly, this piece. So, this is pretty much the end of the video, but again, I just wanted to show you the update for the prize, being that you could pick the option to have all of this, or you could pick the option to have the cash, and again, I just wanted you to see all the ICs, because they're so beautiful. And in case you want to see more of the ICs, there is a playlist, and I'll link it in the description box, where you can see every single entry that I've received so far. You can see me opening it and just kind of talking about it and showing it in slower motion. And if you want the network, you can check out the people and their channels, etc. Thank you guys all for your support. Thank you for understanding me not wanting to go out on the ice with the newborn and four other children. Thank you for participating, and again, just all the love. And until next time, blessings.